end, Kim played a quadriplegic in Whose Life Is It Anyway?
I thought it was very interesting, after playing something that was so physically free and full of abandon, to take those qualities and sustain it for 2.5 hours every night by just using my neck and my head and my mind, which seems alive.
Drop it. Drop it. Sit. High five. High five.
Kim found further consolation with new girlfriend Alan Wise. The Canadian chef was 23 years her junior.
It's a great mix.
She resisted him for a while because he was younger. And that's the time she was dating.